dollars. She's my obsession. Yeah, she's a promise in the year of election. Our sister, I can't let you go. Like a preacher stealing hearts at Trevorian show.
First, I ran with like Rod in that group for like the first 5 miles, I'd say. And then the next like 2.5 miles, I ran with Josh and John. And then on the way back, I dropped them and ran by myself.
Actually, amazing. How we did it was Cameron, Adam, Kevin, and I would each lead a mile, and that would keep us a little less distracted. And at 72 minutes, which is like our usual long run, it felt like we ran like 40 minutes. So it actually didn't seem that much longer than one of our actual long runs.
I try to pay attention to our mechanics, like Rod, Cameron, Adam, and I were asking each other how we were looking, and we were doing pretty well. And then near the end, I actually tripped on some rude rock, and I didn't even break my fall. I just fell on the ground on the side of the trail.
I ran for an hour and 45 minutes, and I went 12 miles. And I went out with Ben and Cole and Isaac and Nathan. And then they turned back at about, like, 5 miles, I think, 4.5, 5. And then I just kept going to 6. And I met up with Armand and Haley and Mary and Kendall. And then we came back, and it was a lot harder than I expected it to be. In God's country, yeah, yeah. Set me alight, we'll put your home right through the night. Every day the dreamers die, see what's on the other side.
It is 3 teams of 4, so each person will run a certain number of laps and then hand off to their teammate. So each team will be running 16 laps, and I think that is beneficial to certain individuals because they have a stack team and a non-stack team.
Wow, that was incredibly vague.
Yes.
It may have grown about a half an inch. I did the Pythagorean theorem to measure how tall it was and everything. Maybe about this much taller. So I think I should miss next year, and then it'll be like this much taller next time I go out there, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
It's a long ways.
Redwoods are slow growers, just like Haley.
Yeah.
Well, I'm really tall.
I'm growing old. That's-